भाई और बहनों घर से बाहर मत निकली है, ये भाई ऑयल लगेगा। नहीं तू आंसर कर।
नहीं
बोला मैंने लिया।
कुछ भी नहीं बोला है। अरे लगाने लग गया फिर से आंसर कर।
अच्छा ठीक है भाई।
क्या कर रहा है? अरे बाल में ऑयल लगाना बंद कर, तो देख रहा है तू उधर। अरे उधर देख क्या बोल रहा है? बड़ी मुश्किल से आई गॉट हिम ऑन माई चैनल आफ्टर वेटिंग सो मच बिकॉज ही इज वेरी शाय ऑन कैमरा सो Anyway, he's finally here and he's going to be answering a few of the questions that you guys asked. So, let's just get started. One more thing, we're not going to be sitting idle. He's going to be oiling my hair. We're going to be doing a chumpy today. He does that for me all the time. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. And let's begin with the first question. So, the first question is pretty basic. What's your name, age, qualification and occupation?
My name is Akash Talwar. And we both are 25 years of age.
I am 26, okay? I am elder to
okay,
you.
Okay. And I am into my family business. And we both have done BCom from the same college.
Right. So the second question is, how did you guys meet or how did you guys fall in love?
For the first 2 years, I had a big crush on her. Eventually, then we started talking. And in the third year, I proposed to her
and how did you propose?
On BBM.
So that's how love stories begin these days on social media, on BBM, WhatsApp, Tinder, etc. So we met on BBM and we just started talking. He proposed me in the first week itself and I was like, let's just give it a try, let's just give it a shot. And we never knew that we would end up getting married and all of that. Like, कैसे हो गया ना?
Destiny.
Yeah, destiny. So the next question is, what does your husband think about your YouTube channel? What do you think about my YouTube channel?
I think she's doing pretty well. And the best part is, कि उसको जो पसंद है वो वही चीज़ कर रही है, तो that makes her happy and as well as also me.
Yeah.
So we both happy.
Yeah. The next question is, are there any changes in both of you all after marriage?
मोटी हो गई है
यार, सब हो जाते हैं यार, come on. No, I don't see any change in him after marriage. I think he's just the same. Next up, does he remember your anniversary? Ooh.
Yes, I do remember. It's 6th of July 2019.
Okay, so that's the day that we got married. Do you remember the day that you proposed to me and I said yes?
Yes, it's 11th August. Year I don't remember. I'm sorry.
How many years did we complete? Like how many years are we completing in a few days now? 11th August aa raha hai. Do you need to know this?
No, I don't know.
Okay, so we're going to be completing 8 years. I think,
yes.
ladkiyan hi ye sab yaad rakhti hai, ladke nahi yaad rakhte, but he still remembers a lot. He remembers the dates and all that, which is really good. Oh, by the way, we met in 2012. Next up, does your husband use your products?
Not makeup, but yes, there are some products like face pack and face washes. And she applies all that, what we call?
Charcoal
peel off mask once a week or twice a week, like that.
Yeah, so I just do that chota sa facial wala thing for him. Like on weekends, I just apply these peel off masks for him to, sort of get rid of the blackheads and the whiteheads. And it's pretty fascinating for him.
Yes.
When he sees the, gunk coming out, he's actually pretty fascinated by it. In fact, we are using one of my products right now.
Yes. This is Mama Earth Bring Oil.
Bring Amla Oil.
Bring Amla Oil.
Okay, so this is Mama Earth Bring Amla Oil.
एक्चुअली तो इसके पास बहुत सारे ऑयल्स है बट मेरे को स्पेशली यही वाला ऑयल पसंद है क्योंकि
मेरे को कोई नहीं
मुझे मुझे मेरे को तो ये बहुत पसंद है रे जी
अभी मराठी में भी बोलना शुरू कर
लेना ही लेना मला ये खूब आवड़ा एक्चुअली इसके पास बहुत सारे ऑयल्स है बट उसमें से इतनी बदबू आती है बट आई डोंट लाइक दैट ये एक यही एक ऐसा ऑयल है जिसमें एकदम soothing smell आती है so I am using currently this oil and I like this oil only.
Yeah, even I like this oil. Like currently it's my favorite oil, this Bring Amla oil. It smells so nice and soothing and like I love applying it at night. यही मुझे chumpy करके देता है like earlier my mom used to do chumpies for me but now that I'm married and all my husband does you know chumpies for me at night before we go to bed and he applies so much of oil he does the massage thing start the massage also okay. Thank you so he you know does all of this chumpy for me like every now and then once every week and I do miss my mom but ye kami to puri kar hi deta hai chumpy karke So yeah, he really likes this oil and so do I. The best part is that it contains Bringraj, which is like the king of all herbs and it contains Amla, which is like so rich in vitamin C. Like the combination of these two ingredients sort of, you know, prevents premature graying of your hair. It also helps to reduce hair fall and promotes hair growth. So this is like one of the best oils and we love using this all the time. Like it's our current favorite. And the best part is that it's free from, you know, harmful chemicals like paraben, silicone, mineral oil and all of that. And it's, you know, filled with so many natural oils, so many natural ingredients. And Mama Earth is a brand that we both love a lot. We both use a lot of products from Mama Earth. In fact, Mama Earth ka jo vitamin C face wash hai, wo iska current favorite hai.
Yes. Been
using it like on and on, like a lot these days. So yeah, Mama Earth is an amazing brand and the best part is that it's an Indian brand and they manufacture their products in India. Hashtag vocal for local. These days we've been using a lot of Indian brands as well. So I think that's the best part. And it's a cruelty-free brand. We're both against any kind of cruelty against animals. We both are animal lovers. We feed cats and dogs all the time.
In fact, मेरे office में एक pet cat भी है.
हाँ, मतलब he's got a pet at his office. घर पे actually allowed नहीं है, इसलिए हमारे पास pets नहीं है. वरना तो पूरा का पूरा घर ही cats और dogs से भर जाता. But yeah, like. Cruelty-free products are something that I absolutely love and I absolutely support. So in case if you want to buy this oil, it's available on Amazon, Nykaa and also on Mamaearth's website. And if you shop it from Mamaearth's website, then you can use my coupon code which is RIA2020 to achieve a 20% off. The next question is, what's the biggest difference from being a girlfriend to becoming a wife? Honestly, it's the responsibilities. Like after you get married, you get a lot of responsibilities on your head. When you're a girlfriend, you kind of don't have as many responsibilities, but as a wife, as a you know, daughter-in-law, as a sister-in-law, etc., like you do have a lot of responsibilities. I kind of have to handle the household. I kind of have to, like, you know, do my YouTube wala job. So it's like doing two jobs at the same time, but it's not been like that difficult because he's always been there to support me a lot. He's always supported me like in the household chores, in my YouTube wala work and everything. So I think that's the best part.
मेरी तो यही सोच है कि husband and wife को हमेशा hand in hand डाल के हर काम करना चाहिए, whether it's household work or
Earning money. Yeah. So yeah, that's kind of our ideologies and we support each other in everything and it's not been that difficult. He's made it a lot easy for me. Thank you. The next question is, what is your relationship with your in-laws?
I'll answer that.
Okay.
Actually, it is all chill at home. So we watch Netflix and all TV shows together and we have a lot of family time yeah. and bonding together. And I used to worry a lot before when she was my girlfriend ki kaisa mere mom dad ka aur iska saath mein bonding kaise hogi but it is all going well and I am very happy that yeah. it is going all smoothly and everyone is happy at home
yeah like he always used to tell me about it like कैसे होगा क्या होगा यू टू ओवरथिंक अ लॉट बट लाइक वी आर वेरी यू नो ग्लैड इट्स वर्किंग आउट सो वेल एंड माय इन-लॉज आर लाइक वेरी चिल लाइक दे आर वेरी
ऑल अ स्वीट सिंपल फैमिली
या दे आर लाइक वेरी नाइस पीपल सो वी जेल अ लॉट ओके दिस इज माय फेवरेट क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज योर हस्बैंड्स एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड्स मेकअप एंड डज ही लाइक यू मोर विद मेकअप और विदाउट मेकअप
Actually, when I proposed to her, she was not into all makeup and all everything.
Yeah, I never
so
used to wear makeup at that
time. I like her without makeup only. She looks very beautiful with makeup, but my personal choice is I like her without makeup.
Hey, that's so sweet. Thank you. So, what was the most memorable moment during your wedding ceremonies? Okay, so my most memorable moment was on our cocktail night. Like, we've been to a couple of pubs and clubs and all of that, and we've danced together and all. But I've never seen him dancing the way he danced at our cocktail party. Like, he was dancing so openly, so happily. And ऐसे लगता ना कि खुल के कोई इंसान नाच रहा है तब खुश होके नाच रहा है Like he was so happy that we were getting married, we were finally getting married after so many years and वो happiness दिख रही थी उसके चेहरे पे उसके dance में and everything and like I'm never gonna forget you know the picture of him dancing I'm never gonna forget that that's never gonna go out of my mind what's your favorite memory?
मेरी memory एक ही है actually It is Riya and उसके father जो विदाई के time में actually ये memory girl की होनी चाहिए but ये memory मेरी है कि the विदाई वाला part where her father is holding her hands and not letting her go and both are crying both have tears in their eyes so वो देख के I felt very overwhelmed कि now her father is giving her responsibility towards me so I have to take care of her एंड जितना वो कर सकते उससे ज़्यादा ही करूँ ऐसा मैं कोशिश करूँगा ऐसे सब वादे करते तो दैट्स माय स्वीट मेमोरी ऑफ आवर मैरिज
दैट्स सो स्वीट आई डोंट बिलीव आई नेवर आस्क्ड यू दिस क्वेश्चन दैट्स सो स्वीट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट डिड क्वारंटाइन डू फॉर योर रिलेशनशिप आई वुड से कि हमको ज्यादा टाइम मिल रहा है साथ में ड्यूरिंग दिस
पीरियड
बहुत ज्यादा टाइम मिल रहा है क्योंकि ही इज बीन अ वेरी बिजी पर्सन इसके जो ऑफिस आवर्स है दे आर नॉट एज फ्लेक्सिबल हमको इतना टाइम नहीं मिलता था साथ में ऑनेस्टली लाइक व्हेन वी गॉट मैरिड इट वाज जस्ट द वीकेंड्स दैट वी वुड बी एबल टू स्पेंड प्रॉपर टाइम विद ईच अदर बट नाउ दैट इट्स अ क्वारंटाइन पीरियड ऑफिस एंड ये सब इतना नहीं होता
है Household work, her YouTube work, so
yeah, तो नहीं मिल पाता था time. But now during the quarantine period, I don't even remember हमने कितने shows देख लिए साथ में. We used to binge watch Netflix movies and like you know Netflix web series and all of that till I don't know like 4 o'clock, 4 बजे तक. तो रात को हम देखते
रहते थे. There is no end.
Yeah, there used to be no end. Like we just finished what Dark. We just finished watching Dark. It's amazing. It's psycho. so yeah, we've been spending a lot of time with each other during the quarantine period, and that's just brought us more closer. And we're so glad that we got to spend this amount of time with each other. And the last question that I have is: Do you guys fight with each other more now after marriage or before marriage?
Actually, हम लोग शादी से पहले ज़्यादा झगड़ते थे, but it was basically because of टाइम इश्यूज रहते थे कि कभी वो बिजी कभी मैं बिजी सो टाइम नहीं दे पाते थे एक दूसरे को उतना सो आफ्टर मैरिज वी आर
वी हैव बीन एबल टू स्पेंड मोर टाइम विद ईच अदर एंड नहीं होते इतने ऑनेस्टली
फिर भी डांटती रहती है पूरा टाइम मुझे बट एज सच वी डोंट फाइट
थोड़ा तो चलता So yeah, that brings us to an end of this Q&A. These were the only questions that I could answer because there was like a long list of questions and this video would have become very long if I would have answered all of them. So I just picked a few common questions, a few, you know, questions that I really liked and I just wanted to answer them. Like we just wanted to answer them. So yeah, if you want him to be a part of another Q&A, if you have any more questions, then please you know request him in the comment section below ki ek aur video mein aao kyunki main to like back kar kar ke thak gayi finally aaya hai mere video mein But please इसको request करो.
Surely, surely come. It's okay. I'll surely come.
Yeah, thank you. So if you have wait. So if you have any more questions for us to answer, then please leave them in the comment section below, and we might make another Q&A for you guys. And if you enjoyed this video, then please hit the like button. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel, our YouTube channel. And yeah, follow me on Instagram, where I post a lot of IGTV videos. And the direct link to my Instagram handle will be mentioned in the description box below. And yeah, with that, that's a wrap for now. I shall see you super soon.
Bye. Stay home. Stay safe.
Yeah, stay safe.